Let's be sincere in our questions, honest in our answers, open-minded and respectful in our manners. And think it don't tangle, take a seat, seat. People deserve respect, they deserve dignity, because they're humans, not because of their beliefs. So when you're at the table with adults talking, no belief is sacred, no subject is off topic. You may not believe it, but here adults can share ideas without getting heated. Cause if you yell, call names, or use threats, go back to the kids' table where you get spoon-fed. We welcome questioning, we think wonder's good. Seek first to understand, then be understood. You wanna hang with us? Come sit and listen, but understand, no beliefs immune to criticism. Whether religion, philosophy, or politics, at the adult table you can discuss all of it. But if you like to boldly or get upset and pissed, you shall be seated with the rest of the kids. Let's be sincere in our questions, honest in our answers, open-minded and respectful in our manners. At the adult table, take a seat. Come have a conversation with me. Let's be sincere in our questions, honest in our answers, open-minded and respectful in our manners. At the adult table, take a seat. You can raise your voice, or you can raise your words. You can talk over others, or you can take your turn. You can throw a fit or spit in songs, or you can grow up and come and join the adults. There's no need for you to ridicule unless you're immature and haven't graduated middle school. So what you gonna choose? To dive deep into topics or belly flop in the kidney pool? If you came to mock and shame or play the gotcha game, I got news for you. This is not the place for that type of behavior. If you can't keep your cool, then you need to move to the kids' table. Cause where we sit, there's no heated debate. Only grown-ups who can peacefully engage. So if you're with non-confrontation conversation, we adults are way sincere in our questions, honest in our answers, open-minded and respectful in our manners. At the adult table, take a seat. Come have a conversation with me. Let's be sincere in our questions, honest in our answers, open-minded and respectful in our manners. At the adult table, take a seat. Come have a conversation with me.